Probably the light was super helpful. I mean, it may well help people see me, but I don't know that there's enough traffic for it to matter. And, you know, this part of town at this time of day.
Advertising on them a video. You know, honestly, I think if I was a drug dealer, I might get on Lyft, and then I might have people like, they're not, you know, not specific to Lyft, Lyft or Uber, one of those. And then what I would do, I would have people request rides, and then, you know, that would be like a meeting location. I mean, the downside to that is obviously like the GPS tracking, but if you're gonna have, you know, a smartphone, and yeah, that might be good. I just, the only reason I thought about that is because there's a Lyft driver over here at the Mercedes, and it's like, why would you be a Lyft driver with a Mercedes? Like, Lyft drivers don't make that much. But, yeah, I guess if, that guy's in a t-shirt, but the rain itself is cold, so, you know, if you're not covered, like I'm not, then you're gonna get pretty wet and cold. I also don't know how long he's out in it, of course. I don't know who that gentleman is.